Before you begin, remove the access panel. Note, the rear system fan is only available on workstations configured with 80-watt or 95-watt AC adapters. Removal. Using minimal force, disconnect the rear system fan cable from the motherboard. Gently push down on the plastic tab to release the rear system fan from the chassis. Remove the rear system fan. Replacement. Align the two tabs on the rear system fan with the two openings on the chassis. Carefully insert the tabs on the rear system fan into the openings on the chassis until the plastic tab clicks into position. Connect the rear system fan cable to the motherboard.